Summertime. Oh, hey kids, Kate Glitton here. Thanks for stopping by. And got the long weekend coming up, Memorial Day. Very exciting 3-day weekend. Just thank you to all our veterans who've served this country so well. And have lovely picnics. Eat a lot of white food. Get those triple divided styrofoam plates. Boy, that's fun. And eat a lot of potato salad and coleslaw and macaroni salad. Boy, eat up that white food. Get a spork. But it'll be a nice long weekend. And you know the vampire thing? What? Excuse me. It was a truck outside. The vampire thing's got a little out of hand because someone is trying to sell a vial of Ronald Reagan's blood online. What are they going to do with it? But this is so ironic because Ronald Reagan was the guy that would not, for 8 years when he was president, mention the word AIDS. And may the blood of all who died be on your head. Boy, I'm in an Old Testament mood today. Now, the other thing this is completely different, but this is very exciting news. Benjamin Jealous, the executive director of the NAACP, got his organization to support marriage equality. So a big shout out to Benjamin Jealous for your courageous stand. Thank you for your support, and let us know what we can do for you. All right, perhaps the gay media would acknowledge your stand. That would be real fun. And the other thing, well, probably you've seen this, Smash is gonna get a second season, and Ellis, that little weasel, is gone for next season. I don't know if the role remains, but I just want to tell you, I am available. Happy Memorial Day weekend. You deserve a good rest. Thanks for stopping by.